Welcome back, everybody. This is Dark Zaya. We are playing Chainsaw Lollipops with Chainsaw Cheerleaders. I'm your host for the evening. And while we're on the loading screen, and I'm cleaning my glasses, this would be a great time for you guys to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, share the video, tell people about it, do all that stuff, because you know you wanna. So, have you all been doing? Hope been doing well. Should leave some comments. Hope everyone's having a wonderful 2019 so far. I forgot how long these little things are. Now I've reached some seriously unknown territory. Only thing I know about this is that I have to use a tractor somewhere in this board.
At any minute, another one of those stupid dark purveyors is gonna show up, totally bumming our worlds. Don't you think, Nick? Nick?
Where's Nick? Nick?
Nick? Where are you?
I still haven't figured out how to use this stupid Nick ticket.
I'm here, Juliet.
What happened? I saved you!
I was feeling so ineffective, just being ahead and all. I thought it would be
I'm hallucinating.
Gusto. You know, get undead, the whole deal.
No!
Me no like hallucinations.
Oh, no.
Seriously?
No!
Seriously.
What's
you literally just killed a horde of zombies, the Viking ship dude, and...
Juliet!
All that other jazz, and now you're freaking out from a slight hallucination.
Rosalind!
Who?
My little sister!
Let me guess, she's also a freaking zombie hunter?
Well, duh!
Juliet, I came to save you! Something's wrong with this bus! Oh, it's really irritating! Is that a new purse? Wait, it's your boyfriend! He's a decapitated head? Fuck me! That's the coolest thing ever!
Since she knows that's her boyfriend, I'm assuming those two live together with the parents.
And then the older sister,
Cordelia, doesn't live near there. So she doesn't see him as often to know about the boyfriend. Got it.
Can you see the spine sticking out? Yuck.
Trying to get my head cannon together.
It makes me throw up.
Yeah. Nice meeting you too.
Oh, well, never mind.
Your family's kind of, energetic, huh?
Do you smell that? Ugh. Something fishy is going on.
No! No way. This is all totally normal.
Ah! The brakes aren't working! No! Ah! Ah! Hey, guys!
I can't tell if she's terrified or happy. Nice flip.
Oh, fuckballs, I almost forgot! Happy birthday, Juliet! This doesn't seem right.
I guess we should follow that bus, huh?
How are you?
Wow, Rosalind must have seen this on my Amazon wish list! Nightmare! I can shoot your head with this!
What?
Oh, cool! So wait, if he had became a decapitated head, what was she going to shoot out of it? Isn't that the question we all should be asking right now? I mean, what did she have to shoot out of that if she didn't have the head?
Wow, this is the old building.
Oh, got some bullets.
Blind rim crops. Cut the grass. It needs water.
There is no grass.
And it's infested with zombies.
Whoops. use that.
Oh, I gotta get me a lollipop, especially when I use during that boss fight. Yeah, I did. Oh, crap. Oh, I killed him. Okay, never mind.
I'm glad I just so happened to wear my zombie fighting underwear today.
What?
Sensei Morikawa said wearing cotton underwear with little teddy bears or hearts is best for doing battle. He'd make me wear
them. Oh, right, he's a perv.
I'm so creeped out right now.
Chainsaw dash.
Okay, so that does a chainsaw dash.
Let's go.
Okay, what about this? No.
Chainsaw blaster.
Okay, so that's just that. Ah! Okay. Slowly learning what does what. Still, I know I probably should figure this out by now, but whatever.
Shit, my fence! I can't get it to stop. They're attacking Roslyn's bus.
You gotta shoot from here. Okay. Go and should be that last one.
That's fucking rude.
Oh, never mind. All right, cool. Wait. No, that's not it. How do you lock on? Where are the freaking controls for this damn game? Can't figure it out. Whatever. Now I don't remember how to lock on. Nope, the bullets didn't come back. Oh well. Sure wish you ran faster.
Wait, no! Ah! Why? This is awful, but hilarious!
I wonder about that girl. I wonder a lot.
Oh no! I hope Rosalind's all right.
We better go help her, Juliet.
Give me some ammo.
Ooh, I don't have this one yet.
Good job, Juliet. Where the deadly scourge?
What's this?
This place is freaking me out. My not heart is beating a million miles an hour.
Get off me!
I always appreciated your rock hard butt, Juliet, but it's kind of hurting the back of my skull.
Shut up, Nick. I know you're just being ironic because of my ginormous ass.
There's nothing wrong with having a big ass, girl. You should be happy.
It's the most disgusting fawn ever.
Guys like a little push them in their ass. Now we got the boot guy.
Fit me on that sucker. Yes. Yeah.
Hit the wrong button.
Yes!
You gonna hit the thing or not?
And up you go, babe.
Hey, quit cupping a peel with your disgusto zombie hands.
Ah, I should have waited.
What the caves up to? How's the horses?
Ugh, another lame-o bomber zombie.
I really need the ammo. Actually, I didn't. But, you know, the light pop wouldn't hurt. Alright, let's see. Okay. Let's pop one of those suckers. Literally. Ew.
Oh, you're the fattest zombie I've ever seen. Oh, wait, sorry. I didn't mean to be insensitive. Die!
Okay, now I'm pissed.
Dude seems a little too intimate with those chickens, if you know what I mean.
You mean he has sex with them? Vomit.
Yeah, empty. Jerk.
I'm dying. That is wrong.
I'll deal with that in a minute. Gotta give me my ammo, my sucker. Seriously, I need to run faster. Alright.
Oh well. Got this.
That's not a sumo body.
Everything up until now was kind of fun, but this is seriously creeping me out. The memories of this place are gonna ruin the smell of cow shit for me forever.
Well, I didn't get them all dead by shooting them.
Cut the grass.
What's this then?
I love that she has a magic chainsaw.
I think it means like, hey, what's up?
Oh, man.
Yeah! Lollipop chain it! Is that it? Alright, that looks about it.
Wow,
I really hope your sister isn't dead.
Why are you saying that, Nick?
Sorry.
Well, that was nice of him saying that. Then he hopes she's not dead. I mean, he could have said, oh, your sister's dead. But he did. He said he hopes she's not dead. All right, let's go save her ass.
Where's the chicken?
What the hell? There, dick. Floating chicken zombie?
Oh man, I was just thinking, I wish there were some flying zombies around here.
Why were you thinking that? They're trying to kill us!
That was being facetious.
Oh, I'll take care of them, Nick.
What happened to me?
Rude! Lucky for me, they're not that difficult to kill. Good job! Seriously, why don't she just jump out of it? Is she just trying to wear the gas down, I guess? That would make sense. Smart girl! We got a phone call.
Hey, it's Mom, Juliet. You are never going to believe. Rosalind.
What's up?
Bought a bus. Yes, you heard right, a bus.
Why oh, so that's her bus.
What is wrong with that sister of yours?
So wait, is Mom not a zombie hunter? I'm starting to think Mom's not a zombie hunter.
I'm kind of having a cool thought. We could take a couple of zombies and then put them in a wrestling ring and make them fight to death and take bets.
That's inhumane, Nick.
Come on, it'd be funny.
That would be a little funny. I'm going to destroy everything. I'm going to cut these cows in half. Really? You can't kill him? Yes, you can. Just take a life. Can't be leaving zombie animals. That's how meat gets tainted.
On you jerks.
Get off my farm.
Oh. Son of a... Oh, he does. Oh, okay. I'm really bad at saving the bus. I'll do better next time. Promise.
Finally, Rosalind! Get out of the bus! Come on! Rosalind, where are you? Hello, Ida.
Lovely.
Wait, are you still on the bus?
Wait, why is she driving? She's gonna knock your head off!
That would be so sweet! We'd match!
Rosalind, stop! Damn, that was close.
Ah, great. Bus scene. Okay. What's she doing? I knew it.
Later, after we kill all the zombies, let's come back to this farm and ride the cows.
You're gonna ride a cow.
Don't be racist against cows, Nick.
Racist against cows. All right.
Knock us off the bus. What is she doing?
She's probably just being weird. All that hair dye has gone to her brain.
Yeah, I can see that happening. Cows love to eat flesh.
They're riding forms drawn near. Who is that?
Hold on, what's that?
I don't know, but there's something fishy going on here. Check out that mushroom.
There we go. Make sure to take out the cow. Keep some more bullets.
Sweet.
All right. Well, guys, I think this is a good place to stop. We'll check out this mushroom next time. So be sure to like, subscribe, tell your moms, to your friends, and check me out some more Lollipop Chainsaw Cheerleader Edition. I'm out.